guys, today we're gonna work our abs and our booty at the same time. I absolutely love this circuit because we're working our abs and our booty at the same time. All you're gonna need today is a loop. We're gonna do 20 to 30 reps of 8 moves, and that's it, let's get started. So the first one, we're gonna go into a plank position. We're gonna keep the loop around our ankles for the first few moves, and we're going to do a leg lift. So come into a nice high plank. We're just gonna alternate. 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 20. 5, 6, 7, back straight. That's 10. Keep that core engaged. Eyes down at the ground. And 20. Rest those wrists for a second. Next, we have bare fire hydrants. So for those, you might want to come over your mat. We're going to lift our knees, get into a bare position. We're going to bring that loop out side to side for 20. This, I think, is the hardest move of the day. You got 1, 2, nice and slow. Follow my pace. Knees hovering just above the ground. Back is nice and straight. Taking all the way to 20. Almost halfway. It's 12. Four more. Almost there. And done. Keep that loop around the ankle. We get to rest our arms and our shoulders and come down into our back for this one. We're gonna do a leg lift, and our legs are going to open as we come down. So start with legs straight up, arms by your side, and as you lower, you're opening as wide as you can, nice and slow, and bringing them together at the top. We have 20. Nice and slow, wide as you can at the bottom. If it gets to be too much, you can narrow how far you open those legs on the way down. But you should be feeling it on the side of that glute. Halfway. Definitely feeling my sides on this one. All right, we got 5 more. Also do all of these moves without the loop if you're just starting out, but it definitely adds some good resistance. More. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna come up into a side plank. We're gonna do 10 on each side for this next move. So I'm gonna come into a low side plank on my elbow. Make sure that shoulder is lined up, that your arm is straight, not out, not in. Come into that high plank, side plank, and you're gonna lift and lower. So it's a dip with a leg lift. That's 2. Definitely makes it a lot harder to incorporate the loop on this one. So if it's too much, take that loop off. You'll be able to get that leg even higher. Leave that as 9. Lift and up. And lower. Switch sides. Got 10 on this side. So again, line up that arm. Make sure you're lined up with your shoulder. Come on up. Leg lifts up and down. Put your arm on your hip. if that helps, whatever helps you get through this one. And 10. All right, take a breath. Next we have bear plank jacks. So we're gonna get back into that high plank position. We're gonna pull our knees and jack out. For 20, here we go. So starting in that bear position, knees just off the ground. Out, jack, back to bear. Plank, jack, back to bear. Everything should be burning on this one. It's quick, but it's brutal. Halfway. Take a second and breathe. We get to come back onto our back for the next one. Should be breathing a sigh of relief. Whew. Okay, for these last two moves, I'm gonna take the loop and move it lower down so that it's on my shoe. We're gonna come in to a bicycle crunch. So here we go. We're on your feet, on your back. Bring your arms next to your head, but not pulling on your neck. And here we go for 20. One, two, taking it nice and slow, follow my pace. Do not rush these. Want to really feel that glute activating on each push. One's done. We're keeping the loop here. We've got our last move of the day, which is going to be mountain climbers. So keeping that loop, we're going to come up again into that high plank. Since it's our last move, I want to do this one for 30. So it's going to be 15 pulls on each side, nice and slow. We're not rushing it. Great add-on to your leg day or your core day or your little bit of everything day. But you can also totally do this workout on your own. If you're doing just this today, I want you to restart from the top, go through the whole thing one or two more times. Otherwise, have a great day. I'll see you next time.